Welcome to Quick Fix, the show where I answer your most commonly asked tech questions in 90 seconds or less. Today, we're getting meta. Start the clock. So I've gotten some questions about how I record my phone screen for these Quick Fix videos. So today, I'm going to pull back the curtain and show you. On Android, I use a free app called AZ Screen Recorder. On iOS, you actually have two free options. iPhones have a built-in screen recorder if you're on iOS 12 or later. It's not visible by default, so you have to go into your settings and make it show up. But once you do that, you can easily start a recording just by hitting this button in the control center. Your other option is to plug your iPhone into your Mac and record through QuickTime. Just go to File, New Movie Recording, and select iPhone from the drop-down menu. And that's my secret. Now you too can start your very own tech tips show. But please don't. Hey, thanks for watching this video. If you have other tech questions that you want me to try and tackle in 90 seconds or less, leave a comment below or email me. And as always, subscribe to Lifehacker on YouTube.